comes, you'll find us chasing the sun. They said this day wouldn't come, and we refuse to run. We've only just begun. You'll find us chasing the sun.
Hey guys, what is up? It's Evo Sun here with another video today. This is now my second... It's my second video. Yeah, I know. But I'm here with a Benno Skyscraper Sim. Now, if you don't know what the Skyscraper Sim is, it is a game where you can go in lifts or elevators. Americans call it elevators, British people call it lifts. So basically, you're a virtual person. You can go and explore lifts. Now, without further ado, let me show you this. So, the way you install this game is just go game. You type in benno.org.uk/skyscraper-sim- click enter, and it will take you to this page. Then you go to download. Oh yeah, here. Right here. And then here. Click here. Download the zip file. I've already got it installed. It's a very simple instruction here. Download the zip file, extract the file, and then go to the So it's nothing to do. You don't have to do any installation. Install this, open the zip file, and click it. It'll enable it. So these are the builds you get. I will be showing you the hamsters, monkey guys, and the... I'll show you two buildings, and I'll show you the Coalham Hospital as well. So this episode is going to be Hampstead London Underground Station and the Coalham Hospital. So without further ado, let's go lift tour time! Very empty, but these are quite good textures though, I think. And with the page up button, you look around, so look at that. Oh! Oh! So, now, attack four Otis and sprint with the ship. So, here they are. Four high speed Otis. And down here. It's probably one of five, or even one out of three underground stations that has that goes straight down to the, you know, to the ground platform. So let's click. Both doors open. So that's on the other side. All we need to click is down. High-speed elevator. I can hear it. Going so fast now. Stand clear. Doors closing. It's like in Hampstead. Okay, if you've ever been to London, going to Hampstead. So, you get down, the doors open again on both sides, so that passengers can get in and out of the elevators without pushing and shoving. So, if you don't know where on the Northern Line. Yes, it's on the Northern. The Black Queen's Northern. And look at this. Edgware. 86 minutes. Nobody's going to wait for a train for 86 minutes. And then look at that. 265 minutes. That's just crazy. But, yeah, what a good station. Looks fine, yeah. is going to have that sticky. So, ladies and gentlemen, just go. I'll be back in a minute. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Just had to go and do something. So, I'm just recording again. Alright, so we were checking out the Hampstead Underground Station on the Northern Line in Skyscraper Sim from Beno, the special updated one. So, now we've seen the station, let's take one more ride on those elevator lifts. So there are the stairs. I'm not sure you'd want to take those, you'd rather want to take the elevator, wouldn't you? So let's go the same way we usually go. I wonder where this goes to. Oh, this just goes back to the platform again, just from another angle. More than via bank in 2 minutes. And then more than via bank again in 5 minutes. So yeah, it's just different angles of the station again. So that if you call up separately, you'll hear the doors open this elevator again. Arrived at ground level. Now exit from here, because that's the way you exit. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, that's pretty much it. I mean, there's nothing really else to this map. It's just this. Now there's stuff that we can go down here, I think. Now that's pretty much it. So thank you for watching. Do subscribe, do share, and like this video, and if you like it, I'll get some more. Yeah, thank you. Alright, thank you for watching. I'll do shout out on Benno, because thanks to him, we have this simulator. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.